Should lie. Then there is the yaoi guy. He loves to make it cringy and also very kinky. And when it comes to moaning, he's the best. He's our yaoi.